Through the middle, the short set, and the power finish winding up. This still early, of course. Plenty of volleyball to be played, but that's a good block. A new setter on the court for Poland. But Bruno Rezende coming up here at take Brazil to 11-6 now. Pancake to try and keep it alive. Sadly, no second touch possible. Kubiak showing great ambition. Just asking a little too much though. Let's check with the short serve. And the defense can't keep the ball in play. Decent attempt. Just too much power to handle that. Fired straight into his gut. No mistakes that time, no. Nope. a little high. Saatkamp. That was a chance for Poland, unable to take it. Advantage now with Brazil. And they take it. Brazil taking their opportunities when they come their way. Poland struggling to do so at the other end. But there he is, back to doing what he does best. Trying to make up for those mistakes. Saatkamp with the finish. And Kudek blocked yet again. And that is much better, and Saatkamp fires it down into the ground. For the Polish on that occasion, straight in between the block as well. Teshka. And could this be the grandstand finish that Poland was looking for? Even though the defense wasn't perfect, it's still there, touching the ball, and just a little reminder for the Brazilians that they're not going to give it to them easily. And again, Saatkamp getting in on the act. Time out for Poland after a good little run of points for Brazil. Not the most elegant of attempts there by Lucas Saatkamp. Great block there by Lucas Saatkamp. And Brazil now. Decent start here for the boys in blue and yellow. Certainly better than their start in the first. Well, the outcome of this second. Oh, you came and tucked your way into my heart. This is all.